Fair is fair. Are you going to get my wood? Those fucking bandits need a thrashing.
Fair is fair. I'll fix your wood problem.
Finally! Marco sure is lucky he's got you as his scapegoat.
Any idea where these bandits are?
I'm not a tracker, I'm a boyer. They're in the mountains somewhere, that much I know. I'd check close to the lumber camps.
I'll take care of the bandits.
Make sure that you do. And be quick about it.
Your moaning won't get the job done any faster. I'll kill the bandits and get your fucking wood back.
I know you will. Take your time finding them. I trust you.
All right. I did something for you. Now you do something for me. Get my wood!
Here's where the ambush happened. I should look around.
Easy.
That's a lot of footprints. A group left this area, headed west. Shot in the back while fleeing. Must be the work of bandits. The cart was emptied, then left behind. The thief can't have gotten far with that much cargo. I need to sneak up on them. That must be the bandit camp I'm looking for.
other thing here.
Keep at it, you slug. I'll flay you myself.
Will not escape me.
What have you got?
Not around here.
What the?
Worthless insect. We'll nail them. Don't worry.
Cover me!
There is an archer nearby.
The archer could still be out there.
Better take some lumber back as proof. That old bag won't just take my word for it.
Off we go. Yeah!
Ah, it's Marco's assistant, bringing me the wood I need, I hope.
Assistant? I don't think so.
I meant Marco's muscle. How stupid of me.
This will tide you over until the rest of the wood arrives in town.
By the gods! You sure you work with Marco's? He's never once delivered on a promise. Incredible.
I might work with him, but we're nothing alike. I'm true to my word.
Then take your pay. Give none to Marcos.